There he is. Rob. With his biggest ever mullet. The rumors start to fly. Hear them in the schoolyard, in the scrapyard, in the chip shop, in the phone box, in the pool hall, at the shoe stall, every corner turned around. Starting with a schoolgirl who was running home to her mom and dad. Told them she was playing in the change room of the local football star. I said, tell us again. She told him again. Tell us the truth. He found it hard to believe, cause he thought I was Steve. He can train me. Thought Uncle John was a father of three. Only takes one tree to make a thousand matches. Only takes one match.
The biggest.
To burn a thousand trees. Thousand trees. See it in the classroom of a swimming pool with a matchstick man and man. At the scouts hall, at the football, where the wise men trust the pair. They all honor his name, did a lot for the game. Got his name locked up above the sports ground gates, and I'm ripping them down, stamping the ground. Picture girls dust in the barn, it only takes one tree. To make a thousand matches, only takes one match. To burn a thousand trees. Thousand trees.
Growing seeds, don't believe what he's been away. Oh, he's ready for that leg. As close as you can, mate.
In the schoolyard, change room, playing fields, bathroom,
yeah.
Phone box, office box,
cars. Tossing the blame, got his name knocked up and those cars down here, start ripping him down, stepping the ground.
Woohoo!
Takes one tree to make a thousand matches, only takes
one
match to burn a thousand.